Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Al Hijama Cupping Treatment Therapy. Today we are going to take some questions so that we can clear the doubts of our viewers related to hijama. Now let's begin. What is hijama?
It is a practice in which the therapist puts some special cups on the skin to create suction. This causes the tissue beneath the cups to be drawn up and swell, causing increase in blood flow to affected area.
What is hijama called in English?
It is also known as wet cupping or medicinal bleeding.
Is hijama scientifically proven?
Cupping is an ancient vacuum pressure technique. It reports stretch back thousands of years from sources as varied as Egypt, China, and Iran to Arabia.
Does hijama leave scars?
Many factors can determine the cupping marks, such as pressure and time. Marks usually disappear within 3 weeks of cupping, and laser therapy with special intensity is supposed to shorten this period.
Is hijama safe on head?
Of severe side effect has been reported, otherwise it is a full satisfactory process.